Australian researchers are heading trials of the world's first Viagra-style treatment for women. As Alicia Morrison reports, experts believe it could transform the relationships of as many as one in three females.
This little droplet could be the answer to the silent dissatisfaction of thousands of women. The nasal spray dubbed Female Viagra delivers testosterone in a gel.
So when you administer testosterone acutely, blood vessels dilate, and that blood vessel dilatation is very important for the sexual response.
Viagra is a multi-billion dollar industry, but the little blue pill only caters to half the population. Scientists say the spray, which works quickly, is a breakthrough for women.
And I think it's because partly the need has never really been recognised, partly because it's cultural.
But some doctors warn it's not a magic cure.
Just as the case in men, a coloured pill is not going to solve all the sexual difficulties. An intranasal spray is not going to do the same thing for women.
The Australian Medical Association fears the spray could have side effects.
And the things you're concerned about are side effects of testosterone, acne, the deeper voice, hair growth, that sort of thing.
Using it intermittently, we don't expect to see any serious adverse side effects or even any minor ones.
Researchers are calling on women between the age of 18 and 49 to take part in clinical trials, but don't expect it to hit pharmacy shelves for at least a few years. Alicia Morrison, 10 News.